not too much. It's okay to play a little bit, but all the blasting and blaring up each other's ears isn't going to do us any good, okay? In about 5 minutes, listen please. In about 5 minutes, no more than say 5 minutes, I'm going to move to sixth grade. And we're going to go over on the opposite side and have a seat. You'll bring your stuff with you, okay? Then I'll come back and we'll move to fifth grade to get them set. In the meantime, please do not blast like that, because the noise is not good for you. It's going to give everybody a headache before we start, so just say hello, be cool.
Thank you. time, even though I try to make sure I don't do this, I always seem to do this. I've left a couple of our fifth graders off the program here, and next time I'll be sure to have them on there. I apologize for that. But I do want to announce them. On clarinet, I forgot. Oh, I'm going to mess this name up. Joe Probacek. Did I get that right? Hey, all right. And I inadvertently, and this was definitely not intentional because they sure are fine players, I inadvertently left our fine percussion section off there, and they are Tom Bella, Rusty Ferguson, Doug Stauffer, and Russell Valentine. Before we do this last number, there's a couple of instructors that I feel you need to see because those are the people that are responsible, other than myself, for getting these kids together and making them work and do all that stuff. And I'd like to acknowledge those people. Our fine woodwind instructor, Ms. Elaine Schmidt. Thank you. they went at it and did a nice job. Yeah.
Thank you.
15-minute intermission. At that time, it'd be a good idea for the fifth and sixth grade to put your instruments away and maybe meet your parents over in the cafeteria and go ahead and sit with them for the rest of the program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
science, our 8th grade band played for you, conducted by Bro.
Thank you. the high school concert band at a contest. I played that very same piece with the high school concert band. That's a Class A, which is the most difficult level for the junior high band. Number. I want to take this opportunity to thank you all for coming. Certainly do appreciate all the effort and time and endurance of the sounds and strange things that you hear at home, but as you can see, they're well worth it when we finally put it all together. A couple guys I do need to thank before we play our last number, and that's our two principals, Mr. Bruce Lorenz and Mr. Steve Shouty. Thank you very much, guys. Also need to thank Ruby Watson, the custodial staff, as always, they're right on top of things, and we do appreciate that. Batman soundtrack highlights.